Well, hello there. My name is Brandon Sterling, and my health career actually started volunteering in the ER at LBJ Hospital in Harris Health System here in Houston, Texas. I attended Chester W. Nimitz High School in Houston, Texas, where I graduated May of 2004. I then went on to the University of Texas at Austin to pursue my bachelor in the science of nursing, where I graduated in 2008. After graduation, I went on to practice in the intensive care unit for 5 years in the Texas Medical Center, which also included a 9-month travel assignment where I lived in New York City for 6 months, working in a CV ICU and a burn ICU, and I also worked in Southern California for about a month. I then decided to go back to school for my master's degree in nursing at Texas Women's University in Houston, Texas, where I graduated in August 2015 with my nurse practitioner in adult gerontology acute care nurse practitioner. I currently practice at MD Anderson Cancer Center here in the Texas Medical Center in the intensive care unit, where I work alongside intensivists as well as other advanced practice providers. On top of that, I also teach undergraduate nursing students in their final semester in their critical care rotation at the University of Texas Houston School of Nursing. I also am clinical faculty at Texas Women's University, where I teach graduating adult gerontology nurse practitioner students. Finally, I am a doctoral student at Texas Women University, where my research interests include enhanced recovery after major urologic surgeries, where I'm slated to finish in 2023. Thank you, Ms. Gosdin. I hope you enjoy.